Dear friends, I, Navneet Kaur of Class Plus One Science, want to use this very opportunity to share my views on the given topic. People are influenced more by show than by substances. Although all them glitters are not gold, but people of today's world are influenced more by show than by substances. Today's world is a world of glamour. People are pleased off with show and glamour. They say, if you have it, you just flaunt it. Society is composed of the people which believe in whatever they see. They don't waste their time or they never waste their time and energy to work upon it and to study and analyze it. One of the biggest examples is our media. Media plays a vital role in influencing glamour. They depict the things which are far away from the reality. They illustrate the things with different perspectives. Whatever our eye sees is then transferred to our brain, and our brain takes the first decision over the data sent by our eyes. We can also use our personal experiences and information for substances, but for entity, we are depending upon media and internet. Therefore, our judgment nowadays is based upon the whatever we see. I will narrate my experience with a phrase, ignorance is a bliss, which means not knowing is much better than knowing and worrying. I think it has more to do with the economy and governmental control. Nowadays, world's people are bogged down economically, and many fewer people in the world have time to work for fight what is right. And many of them just believe in whatever is in the front of them. So those people who do not obey governmental and media, whatever they feel, are regarded as conspiracy fanatics. So we are therefore bound to believe in whatever government and media says. It could also be told that substances take a little bit time and work, so it also looks unpleasant for most of the people in the world. So it is just earlier to live in ignorance. Thanks.